I've been shot several times.
A call for help. A Cicero police officer hit by four bullets during a gunfight.
Cicero Avenue.
Then came backup. A good Samaritan who was also carrying.
He got out and started helping the police, which is something I got to be proud of.
Tonight, the chaos on the Chicago-Cicero border.
Good evening, I'm Rob Johnson.
And I'm Erica Sargent. We know it only takes one bullet. That officer survived four. Tonight, we've learned his identity.
CBS2's Charlie DeMar was on the scene moments after it happened. He's live at Mount Sinai Hospital, where that officer is recovering tonight. Charlie.
Rob and Erica, Officer Luis Duarte was shot four times to the arm, leg, and side. Cicero police saying they are thankful that a man with a concealed carry permit just happened to be there, got out of his car, and helped that wounded officer.
I've been shot several times.
That's the voice of a frantic Cicero police officer calling dispatch to report that he'd been shot several times, all stemming from what started as a routine traffic stop at I-55 and Cicero Avenue just after 5 this evening.
The vehicle refused to stop. Our officers were able to box the vehicle in, where the subject immediately exited his vehicle and began shooting multiple rounds at our officers.
Several of those rounds hit 31-year-old officer Luis Duarte. Evidence markers visible from Chopper 2 along Cicero Avenue, and bullets pierced through the windshield of this car. The alleged shooter then started running and shooting at another nearby officer. That's when someone with a concealed carry permit got out of their car and stepped in.
We were lucky enough to have a citizen on the street there who's a concealed carry holder, and he also engaged in gunfire with this offender who was struck one time.
Cicero Town President Larry Dominic visited with the officer at Mount Sinai Hospital.
Our officer's doing pretty good for being shot several times.
Dominic thankful that our man was in the right place at the right time to help his officer.
And especially that civilian that was concealed carry, he got out and started helping the police, which is something I got to be proud of.
Officer Duarte is a four-year veteran of the Cicero Police Department. We are told that he was surrounded by family tonight as he underwent surgery, last listed in stable condition. As for that man who allegedly shot Officer Duarte, he was also injured, last listed in serious condition, and also in Chicago police custody. We are live tonight from Mount Sinai Hospital. Charlie DeMar, CBS 2 News. Rob.
Yeah, you don't hear about a citizen helping the police with that. Thank you, Charlie.